My name is Ashley Mullen. I am an operations specialist for the Army Corps of Engineers in the Detroit District. Some specialized skills that I am using currently, I have done a lot in different Microsoft Office programs with Excel, PowerPoint, Word. I feel I'm pretty proficient in all the above, so that really helped me with this position. That would surprise you about my job is you're never bored, ever. I feel that I'm constantly working and learning something new every single day, and probably jumbling a lot of different databases and spreadsheets throughout the day to make sure everything is up to date. My favorite part of my job would have to be the people that I work with. I work with some amazing people who, being that I'm new, have a lot of patience with me. Anytime I have any type of challenge, they are stepping up right to the plate. I feel very comfortable asking them questions and getting through the position. When I was a kid, I was very, very organized. I had binders that were color coordinated. I still color coordinate all of my clothes. So organization is key in my position because you handle so many databases and you have to use Excel like it's the back of your hand. So in order to keep up with all the databases, all the passwords, everything, organization is key in the position.